Okay. If I'd known you were so good at this stupid game, I never would have agreed to it.
Yeah, you know, it's kind of like a lower class sport. I think that's the problem. You wasted all your time at Hillcrest learning what, polo?
And cricket.
Yeah, after being there, I guess Liberty must seem pretty boring, huh?
The opposite, actually. I mean, I never saw anyone melt down over a phone ringing at Hillcrest.
Yeah, that was, it was definitely not boring, I'll give you that.
You're pretty close to them, right? Clay, I mean, what was that about?
It's just Clay being Clay. Yeah, he can be pretty intense sometimes.
Oh, come on. All right, guess I'm buying dinner.
Yeah, okay. Hey, so, I was thinking about the dance. You know, since you're gonna be there already anyway, I thought maybe, I don't know, like I could keep you company. We could make fun of all the people dancing.
Sure. Yeah, we could hang out.
Okay. I mean, just because the whole thing is bullshit doesn't mean that we shouldn't still go, right? Like, for social commentary purposes? Like, as friends?
Absolutely. Friends.
Cool. Sorry.
I'm not. I've been waiting for you to do that all night.